Welcome, everyone, to Mario Odyssey. What I realize is they have an assist mode. I've never seen this before. Maybe it's for newcomers. But that's very interesting. Usually, when a game implements a new element to help newcomers, it usually does well. The game itself. So, let's check it out. Let's start, because I am not a newcomer. I actually haven't played a Mario game in forever. Like, really get into it. I mean, you know, like, I didn't play Mario Odyssey. Oh my god. This hat. It's destroyed. Was that Cappy? Alright, auto-saving. Ooh, I feel excitement in my bones. Oh, I like the camera. So I'm gonna jump. What's Cappy doing over here? That is Cappy, right? Alright, let's learn together. We run, we jump. Oh my god. Alright. Progressing through the mist. Alright. Do we have a punch button? No punch button. Okay. It's probably reserved for Cappy, for the throwing of Cappy. Who are you? Who are you? Wait, am I dead? Am I in the spirit world? You're not one of them, are you? One of who? That you gave such a trouncing. They gave you such a trouncing. Oh my god. I have such bad reading skills. Alright, so we gotta save both the princess and the cap's sister. Oh come on, that's not a stylish hat. This is not my style. Much better. Alright, Cappy is now your companion. Okay. Over here. Check this out. Oh, check that out. A little secret. Oh, check this out. So there's something over here, but I'm not sure how to get in there. Probably like something you have to come back later on. You get like some kind of skill or whatever. Alright, so he activates things. Lives. So you can collect a total of 206 coins before even the first level for some real fun.
Okay. That's kind of trippy. You captured a frog.
Okay. Turn back to normal. Okay. Oh, we're... Oh, man. Poor frog. Oh, so I get more hearts. That means I'm gonna fight a boss right now. I don't know why I think that. Look at all the coins. It's a good way to tell me, to indicate where I should go. Okay. So we got some bunnies over here. I could probably control them. Rat. So he's got a puppy as well. Oh, oh my god. Alright, that's it. Gotta jump on his head. Ooh, I turned into electricity? Okay. That's a nice form of transportation. Super Mario Odyssey! That lingered for quite a bit.
Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for the next episode of Mario Odyssey.